Yo, it's your boy Ayo here, and we are in Warframe. I was kind of sitting here, didn't know what to do, didn't know what to play, so I updated it, let it do its whole system refresh thing, and we giving it a run through. Okay, so this is still the slow version of it. Periodically to refresh my shit. Prime, Energy Siphon, Shotgun, Steel Primes, that big motherfucker, Osiris, and then my, 9 form of Kavat, Yumper. Now, I don't think there's anything I want to build anyway, so it really doesn't matter. There it goes. The Kavat buff, the first one that's near the shield, pretty just means I get double drops on all materials. So instead of getting the 3, that would have been what was on the ground, I picked up 6. Only thing about Argon crystals is they don't last past 24 hours. Farm them, you use them, and need more, you farm them up again, pretty much. All
distraction, Smitty. Unless you can handle more of the enemy.
Okay.
We're done here. The extraction team will take over from here. Time to evacuate.
That was a waste of time, but hey. We got six. I don't think there's anything I want to build. I think I'm primed out on everything. But we can double check. Banshee Prime I already have. Equinox Prime I already have. Frost Prime, Gar Prime I have. Gar Prime I can sell. Garuda Prime, I believe I have it. Hero Prime is already mastered. Hydrated Enteros is done. Gore Prime is done. Limbo Prime is done. I used to flip Limbo Primes for money. Saren, everybody has a Saren. Wukong. I ain't got Prime Wukong. I should. I mean, everything that has an available Prime, with the exception of Hildren. Picked up already. Yeah. That's what I figured. Have a prime? I don't think so. Oh, it does. I wonder if the prices in game match the website thing. A lot of the times they don't. I was just leveling stuff up the last time I played this. I have two Octavias for some reason. Don't know how that happened. Alright, let's see what the tax is on this. Let me just do it this way. Let's see how much people are taxing. Dang, you got it's 120 seconds. He's texting. I'm never going to use it, but we'll do it live on here. So, for those who don't know, there's a site called Warframe Market. It lets you know what the prices of things on average are. Sometimes it's close, sometimes it's not. I don't use it as a seller, I just use it as a buyer. Most of the time, the prices in-game, if you do it straight from the in-game market and then on the website, are different. You can buy from the people directly off the website, but I try to do it in game first if nobody's like taxed out crazy. As you can see, dude number one really went for it. I ain't mad at him. He farmed it, trying to get his money's worth. Sorry to tell you. 70. Let me see. This guy is trying to get almost double. Hilarious. Good luck to him. Again, if you're free to play, do what you have to do. But just know I'ma laugh at people every now and then. Some people just be making up the prices in their head. I have, we'll just build this here. I'm not gonna rush them because I'm in no rush to have it. Also has a prime out, but I barely use it. It would just be picking it up for collection. Same with Hildren. All of these guys do have a place and they do have a reason. I just only use a couple frames and I ain't really mad at it either. So my core needs to get finished. And then we'll just start looking into doing everything that we need to get the stuff maxed out. This is still a dope looking frame. Oh yeah, the one thing, the greatest achievement I ever made is this weapon here, the big motherfucker Saurus. What is it, you might add? So it's one of the custom weapons you could build from the like first little expansion. The guys on Earth. From the Plains of Eidolon stuff. I wanted a weapon that was slow but did high amounts of damage. So With the big motherfucker Saurus, it can auto hit yellow and orange crits just with the basic attacks and, you know, just getting the stuff charged up. And then if you add in the stuff from my Kavat, where is it? Gucci Burr. Like I said, six form of build. Probably one of the most expensive things I've ever done, formal wise. And its stuff isn't even maxed out. When it hits its, when the crit buff goes up, it hits for red crits. For a melee weapon, for me, that was pretty cool. And I've always been kind of happy that I was able to do that. Well, yeah, that's it. I ain't really got much on this game. Still one of my back-end enjoyable games. But yeah, it's been me, your boy AO.